Hello, my name is Istok Shalomon. I'm the CEO of GoGetAir. We are a producer of light 2- and 4-seater airplane. We are based in Slovenia, in Slovenske Konice. We have started the production of this aircraft in 2011. We have so far been producing the aircraft with Rotax engines, and now in the latest iteration we have introduced a turbine engine that will probably be a breakthrough in small aviation, using the Jet 1 fuel, burning very similar amounts of fuel as Rotax engines. We have already sold several airplanes to the United States. We have 10 airplanes flying in Europe, and this latest aircraft we start to test in 1 month, and we hope that this will be the future of aviation. I would like to introduce Michael. Michael is our distributor for Andorra and Spain, and Michael was brave enough to support this project with the installation of the turbine engine.
So one of the specific things here is that we are able to use a multitude of fuels. So normally Jet A1, but also sustainable aviation fuel, SAF fuel, or simple diesel. Even the producer of the engine, Turbotech in France, they run it on test bench for several days, I think, with hydrogen. So it's really ready for the future. We have two parts in this project. One is the engine installation, the turbine installation, which is already a huge part. But the other part is that we built in a camera system from phase one, so that we can use it for aerial photography. The combination with the jet engine using jet fuel makes it ideal for doing photogrammetry in Africa, for example, where the normal petrol is very, very difficult to find. But Jet A1, you can find everywhere. So the integration of the camera system was really essential to us. We have we wanted to have it inside the aircraft, so it's protected. And in this way, and with the team from GoGetAir, it's really done in a perfect way. So we made a hole in the button, 350 millimeters. And here the system from phase one really fits well. It's also flexible, so you can install it with up to 3 cameras. And the yellow part that you saw in there is the stabilizer, so it will keep everything stable. The turbine engine also adds to the stability, as it has lot of less vibrations as a conventional engine.
Hey, my name is Borut Mernik. I'm the GoGetAir product manager, and I was responsible for the integration and installation of the turbine engine into our aircraft. We decided to install this engine into our aircraft because we wanted to build and produce the aircraft that could fly anywhere at any time. So we pick up the turbotic engine because it has a really high envelope of operation. We are expected that we will reach around about 147 knots through airspeed at average altitude with an approximate fuel burn of 520. 520 is about 30 liters approximately as a Rotax. Yeah. The engine itself is assembled, or the integration is done, that it requires minimum maintenance effort during the operation. The complete section is divided into 3 parts. On the right side is a fuel system. On the bottom part is the oil system, and on the left part is the electric system. The Turbotech provides the combined power on the generator output of the 200 amps at 28 volts, which actually allows us to play a little bit more than usual with the aircraft itself. The weight of the engine and integration engine into our aircraft is approximately 2 kilos less than the Rotax. So for the indications and navigations, we are using the Dynam displays, which were really kind to program one system that can allow to indicate the turbine parameters. And for the primary navigation system, we use a Garmin GTN 750 system with the combined the Nautron as a number two position system and the GI 275 as a standby system. All of those are backed up to the backup batteries, except the engine. It has two 24 volt batteries connected in parallel, since the generator provides enough power on the output to charge the both batteries at the same time. The expected range of this aircraft is around about 2,500 kilometers, since it's the first aircraft under the VLA or the light sport aircraft that has actually two tanks, the main tank and the auxiliary tank. In the between, there's a auxiliary tank fuel pump, which transfers the fuel from the auxiliary tank into the main tank. That would allow us a range of about 2,500 kilometers, which is actually limited. The maximum range of this aircraft will go up to 2,100 kilometers in one go. The airspeeds, calculated airspeeds that we have so far now, is 147 knots through. Yeah, with the average burn, we're in the high 20s, low 30s, or mid 30 liters per hour of Jet A1. Avionics installed with this aircraft is a dual Dynon HDX 10-inch displays with the GTN 750 in the center. It's installed as a primary navigator. Yeah. Additionally, we have our Garmin audio panel, the Dynon COM as a COM 2, the autopilot, and the custom-made flap selector switch in the center. As a standby, we have installed the GI 275, which is wired and coupled with the GTN 750, but it works as an independent standby indicator. In case of the failure, the GI 7275 will enable all the functions and as provided by the Dynon displays. In addition, regarding safety, we have a rescue parachute system installed by the GRS, which is activated by the side handle. The parachute system is installed in the front right side of the aircraft for injection, and on the bottom it's an outlet for a rocket smoke system, so that the rocket will not fill the cabin with smoke and fumes in case of activating the parachute system. The interior we have is fully customizable. These are the seats that you see here are basically hand-picked by the owner. And this aircraft actually enables a part amount or a large amount of comfort. We can adjust the seat position forward and aft, and also for the backrest, we have an inflation system for longer travels that the seat is more comfortable. In addition, we can also adjust the rudder pedals moving forward and aft, so we can accommodate the pilot, let's say comfortably accommodate the pilot up to 2 meters. This is what we already checked, so we know he fits in and it's still comfortable. At the back, you can have either 2+2 configuration. We can add two additional seats for children, or you can have a bit larger space for the accommodating of the baggages or whatever equipment would you like. This is a special mission aircraft. So at the back, we installed the camera system with the weight of 48 kilos, which actually at this stage does not give us any problems regarding the weight. The useful load or the useful weight of this aircraft is 350 kilos, for which we think is the max in the class. Also, the volume of the cabin is the biggest volume for the aircraft of this class. So the aircraft as such is intended for long cruise and extremely long cruise, and it provides all the comfort during the flight.
Hello, I am Bernard from Switzerland. That's my new GoGetAir G750 from GoGetAir. This airplane has a Rotax 915 engine with empty hydraulic prop from Germany. With this engine, we have better performance. We have true airspeed 148 in flight level 120 with 75%, a very fast airplane for traveling. A lot of time I fly from Switzerland to Croatia, and with this new engine, I have 30 minutes more time for me, and I not sit 3.5 hours now. Now it's only 3 hours for the same route from Switzerland to Croatia. Okay, we have fuel in the wings left and right. Now we have capacity of 72 liters per wing. In cruise, we have a fuel flow between 25 and 30 liters per hour. And so we can fly the long routes and not need a technical landing for a fuel stop. GoGetAir have a great flap. That is a full flap position. With this, you can descend immediately and very safely. So we go inside. So when we look inside, we have a nice entry there with Alcantara. Also, we have inside, make a very nice. Also, lights, red or white for night VFR. And the cockpit is a highlight of this airplane now here in Friedrichshafen. We have 2x Git rigs. In the middle, we have GTN 750, an autopilot from Garmin 507 for backup Garmin 275. And now we can do training for basic instrument rating is also possible. Parachute system, it's included in all airplane from GoGetAir. And I need GoGetAir. GoGetAir make finally details when we look here. GoGetAir Aviation. And also we have place here for you handy for wallet and other things. So this GoGetAir is optional, also possible with a four-seater. Important is it's not a four-seater for adults, it's only for kids. Per seat we have, it's possible people with 35 kilo or a lot of baggage when you need traveling with your wife at the sea or what. And also we have an outside a baggage possible for 25 kilo. It's a very, very perfect airplane for two persons. For traveling, you don't have problem with baggage, you don't have problem with fuel, and you have a very, very nice cockpit. Last 3 years, I fly 550 hours with GoGetAir, and I am very, very happy.